The Lincoln 1972 double-die penny is a highly sought-after variety among coin collectors. It is a result of a rare and unique error that occurred during the minting process. In general, a double-die error occurs when the design on the die, a metal stamp used to produce coins, is engraved or imprinted more than once, causing doubling in the image. This mistake can occur in various parts of the design, leading to variations in the appearance of the